بسم اللہ الرحمن الرحیم. السلام علیکم ورحمۃ اللہ وبرکاتہ. ڈیئر اسٹوڈینٹس، ہاؤ آر یو؟ ٹوڈے وی آر گوئنگ ٹو ڈو اے پکچر کمپریہینشن. یو نو واٹ از اے پکچر کمپریہینشن؟ پکچر کمپریہینشن مینس دیٹ یو ول ہیو اے پکچر اینڈ دین یو ہیو ٹو گیو دا آنسرز ریلیٹڈ ٹو دیٹ پکچر. سو دا پکچر وچ یو کین سی آن یور اسکرین, first we will discuss about it generally and then will be in detail. So first tell me, which place is this? Yes, this is a garden. Very good. And what else you can see in this picture? Yes, there are children, there are trees, there is grass, there is a bench, clouds are there and some water is there. Now tell me, how many children you can see in this picture? Okay, two children are sitting on the bench, two children are running, two are holding a basket, and see, one child is on the tree. So how many total children are there? Very good, seven children. And how many trees you can see in this picture? Try to count. Yes, you can see five trees in this picture. Now tell me, which trees are this? Which fruit you can see on the trees? Yes, these are mango trees. Okay, so check, what are the children doing which are sitting on the bench? Yes, they are eating mangoes. And two children are running. Can you tell me why they are running? One child has a stick in his hand while the other child has just thrown a stone towards the mango tree. What they are trying to do? They are trying to pluck the mangoes from the tree. Very good. And what are the two children holding? They are holding a basket which is filled of mangoes. Very good. And why one child is climbing on the tree? Yes, she is the one who is plucking mango from the tree and she is throwing those mangoes on the ground. Excellent. Now tell me, which season is this? Yes, try to think. Is it summer, winter, autumn or spring? Very good. This is summer season. Why? Because mangoes come in summer season. Excellent. So in this way we have described this picture, and in the homework you will have a worksheet and you have to answer the given questions, and inshallah ta'ala you will be able to do it. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu.